sponge in my kitchen, and it soaks up best when I wring it out first. You got anything in your life you need to wring out first? Any worries, any cares, any troubles? Maybe we should just wring that out right now and give it to God. And then say, God, I'm an open vessel to receive whatever you have for me, Lord. You know, God is a good God, and he wants to get to us what we need. It says that God doesn't withhold anything good from those who walk uprightly. So anything good is not being upheld from you today, because God sees you here. He sees you listening. He knows your heart, and he wants to get to you what you need today.